It's a festival of giving and being merry. While Santa needs lots of help with his deliveries, but the best person for the job happens to be the worst choice there is. A hilarious holiday tale about traditions and repackaging them. Who Framed Santa Claus?